front of the new Orem Temple for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints being built here in Orem. This particular land that I'm standing on was land that the city of Orem annexed in 2015. We annexed in over 250 acres. In the annexation, we allowed some new condominiums and residences to be built. We did not allow some new apartments to be built. And we also worked with a farmer on keeping his land. What's interesting is that in 2015, at the same time, I was coming down off the freeway at 1600 North. And as I stopped at the stoplight, I had a really strong impression that a temple should be built in the city of Orem. So I went home and told my wife, and she told me I was crazy because we have a temple in Timpanogos Temple in American Fork, and we have two in Provo. I said, be that as it may, I'm going to write the First Presidency and request that they build a temple in the city of Orem. So they were very kind. They received my information. I explained how fast Vineyard was growing, how fast Orem was growing, how fast UVU is growing, and that we in fact need a temple here in the area and could fill it up. So anyway, the First Presidency sent the letter to their projects division, and they in turn sent a letter back to me and said they appreciated all the information. As I know and they know, the prophet makes those decisions, that they would put that in the pipeline and put that under consideration. So in 2019, when they announced that a new temple was coming to Orem, they called us up and came to meet with Jamie Davidson, our city manager, and myself. In the meeting, I asked the assistant projects manager if he remembered the email that I sent to him. And he said, well, Mayor, I've got it right here in my briefcase. And you had requested a certain location. We're not going to build where that location was, but we took the presiding bishop to that location, and we've already been there. And we appreciate your interest in getting a temple for your city. Little did we know when we annexed in 250 acres that we were also annexing in a new temple for our city.